Evening, let's sing a favorite song of mine. This is an ultra favorite of song of mine, and this is really close to my heart. And basically, this is a song popular during our time again, and it's being, you know, played over the radio, even on the Bailihan, you know, and all that. And there are so many adaptations or versions of this song, but of course, the original is by Shep and the Limelights. But there are versions of Cliff Richard, you know, Jermaine Jackson. There's even a version of Jackson 5. So probably the one that I'm accustomed to is the version of Jackson 5. You know, Jackson 5, of course, is composed of the five Jacksons, including Michael Jackson. So let's sing the song. It's basically, the song is about, if you could see the lyrics, it's basically about probably a father that has probably abandoned their children, and then he came back. But then on the other side, there's also another interpretation that the song is about assuring that in search, a person in search of somebody he truly loves and he wants to love, finally found his home. And that's why he's saying that, "You're my love, you're my angel." And he was saying, "How I waited for this moment," and all that. So that's why I really love this song, because it's very close to my heart. And yeah, it's close to my heart. The Daddy's Home by the Jackson 5. But I have sung before the version of Cliff Richard. But I want the upbeat version. So let's sing the song. The title is Daddy's Home by Jackson 5. Let's sing the song. You're my love, you're my angel, you're the girl of my dreams. I'd like to thank you for waiting patiently.
Thank you.